just a short EVA to the airlock at the back of the greenhouse. Declan, there's no helmet in this airlock, and the only way to the greenhouse is from the outside.
Okay, what about the other airlocks?
They're completely overgrown.
2 seconds, door opening. Approximately 50 meters. Another 2 from rupturing. Exhale completely. You'll have to sprint. It's only minus 19 Celsius, so no risk of frostbite. It's theoretically possible.
This is the worst idea ever. I'm here. I'm freezing. Headache is back. My ears are ringing. I should be dead.
Jesus, slow down. Fuck, catch your breath, please. Are you good? Tell me you're good. Can you walk at least?
I'm still standing, hoping I'm not going into shock. I lost 40 years in 10 seconds.
Okay, we'll get you looked at as soon as we can. Hang in there.
It's gotten worse, Declan. Way worse. I'm going to the water purifiers. I hope it'll be enough.
Okay, well, after what you just did, you better fucking kill that thing.
There's a body here.
Jesus.
The impact site is a smoldering mess, and we don't really have the time or the equipment to search through all this.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Mars sucks. There are two filtration tanks down here. Gotta inject them both. We'll see if it works. Declan, it really didn't like that. The poison is already polluting the water supply.
Oh, that's a win. Now get up to the environmental control console and dump the entire reservoir on that bastard. Shane, we found something. Josie saw a door along the escarpment near the crash site. She wants to check it out.
A door?
Carved out of the cliff. It's massive. I told her we need the recon with you, but she's fixated on this.
Orochi has secrets upon secrets. It is Orochi, right?
Apparently, we're going to find out.
Still alive, but I can get closer now. This thing won't stop. Maybe if I pump the last dose into the roots around the base. What is this? Dr. Volkova? Ina? No. No! It can't be her. No way.
Children! I thought I could contain it.
Declan, it's Volkova. She's being controlled by the tree. She is the tree.
What the hell? How?
The tree, her specimens, the black infection everywhere. She's not even human anymore.
Kill me. Please. Kill me.
Shane, can you access Ina's files?
I just saw Ina the other day. She wasn't like this.
Shane, focus. The Cyrano crash, the black oil, the plant life expanding exponentially. This doorway, it's all connected.
Where are you? I'm coming. I'm getting out of here.
No. You need to access Ina's computer and find out exactly what she was up to.
My God, are you kidding me?
Shane, think. The Cyrano is gone, and our resupply with it. If the main base goes down, we're all dead. If Volkova's research still poses a threat, we need to know.
You want to find out what she was up to? You come and do it yourself. I don't care.
Hey, listen, I know you've been through a lot. I'm sorry. We all have.
You're right. I bet the seats on the rover are just unbearable.
Hey, listen, buddy. I've spent all afternoon picking up whatever pieces I could find on the Cyrano crew. Don't act like you're the only one who's had a tough day.
Anytime you want to trade places, you be my guest.
Oh, fuck off.
Enough, both of you. Dr. Newhart, do you read me?
Commander Wilcox.
Your primary objective is to assess any further threat to the base. Volkova was clearly hiding things from us. Use her security clearance to obtain whatever information you can find. You are to remain at base and radio your findings to your off-site team. Copy?
Yes. Copy.
We're headed to the cliffside doorway. If there's proof of intelligent life on Mars, I want to know. I want everyone to know. Declan, you're on comms.
Got it. Hey, sorry to be a dick.
Yeah, me too. All right. I can do this.
I mean, if I were to start somewhere, it'd be Volkova's computer.
Right. I'll check with her station in the research lab. Maybe she left a note or something.
You got this.
Declan, there's an elevator in the center of the research lab. The server room has an elevator.
Oh, shit. I've walked by it 100 times.
I'm heading down. whole system locks down if the security camera spots me. Maybe I can connect to it with the biocage.
Definitely not Orochi. It looks ancient, but they've been here. There's equipment near the base, and there's a strange artifact on a pedestal. If they found a way inside, there's gonna be a record of it.
I'll see what I can find out.
Declan, there are layers to this place. An entire complex. I can't believe this was right under our feet.
Josie was right. Volkova knew.
This can't be real. That turned on the conveyor belt. I should be able to get through the room next door if I head back. Must be Volkova's lab. Smells like gasoline and fertilizer. It's completely wrecked. Thank you. go of Orochi? Holy shit, why is this here? Okay, I think I found what we're looking for.
Copy. We're at the device now.
The network used an algorithm to brute force a solution. The key requires a high-frequency vibration. Tune your biogauge scanner output to 31 kilohertz.
Got it. There we are. And we have an activated Martian artifact. We're in business, Shane.
Nothing here says what the next step is.
Now you got us this far. We'll figure it out from here. Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, Shane.
Dr. Shane Newhart, elite spy operative, taking care of business. Mom was approached by Orochi. They interrogated her. What else are they hiding in this Project Icarus? Did they find her research? Did they find her? I need to know.
I don't know, man, but I sure as hell wouldn't stick around long enough to find out. Shane, the gate is opening. Get over here ASAP. You have to see this.
I'll meet you there. But there's something I have to find out first.
Oh, you're all alone, little one. Sometimes I feel alone, too. We're both alone. We're together.
Declan? Of course. All right, Shane. You got this, Chief.
They hide like rats under the floorboards. Stick food! I am sure where they wound. Slither like snakes amongst the
Orochi has leverage on everyone. Oh, Lucas, what the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Get out of my head!
You could crack open your helmet like a walnut. And my voices will still be there. Not in the spaces we know, but in the tomb. Number sees their meaning.
Expendable assets to Orochi. Wasn't enough to know all our secrets. If they can't leverage us, they'll just replace us. Holy shit! That's all of us. The entire Invictus crew. Are we the originals? The copies? It doesn't end.
Split from a single seed. Germinated, scribbled on carbon paper, they multiply like vermin. Sentience is a glitch in the sensory organs. Pain. A cancer fed by reality.
hand scanner. Looks like it opens a door to an elevator.
Fool may discard in pieces, block the path. Great senses, unanswered question. They fell to madness and death, just like a child. So...
Oh, God. That's disgusting.
A tactile tool, Daniel. Untethered. My mind, oh, like a nocturnal flower, aching for the pollinator bat. I feel this eons and inconceivable dimensions to worlds of elder outer eternity. Oh, how rot casts a shadow. A corona surrounds the
keeping here.